If I ever learn how to edit, I might as well just make a compilation of every time I've ran into this frickin' number.